Hello, my friends. Welcome to my channel, Celebrity Glorious. Hope that you all are doing good. So, without further ado, let's have a talk regarding Jennie Girl's lifestyle and short biography. Jennifer Eve Girt is an American actress. She is known for starring as Kelly Taylor throughout the Beverly Hills 90210 franchise and Val Tyler on the sitcom What I Like About You. In 2012, she starred in her own reality show, Jennie Girt, A Little Bit Country on CMT. If you are new to Celebrity Glorious channel, then tap onto the subscribe button and press the notification bell to watch more amazing celebrity video updates. So, let's know in details about Jennie Girt's biography. Her real full birth name is Jennifer Eve Girt. Her nickname is Jennie. She is an actress, executive producer, photographer. Her ethnicity is white and sunshine arise. Jennie Girt is currently 48 according to her birth date. When it comes to her origin, she was born in Urbana, Illinois, US. She is an American by nationality. Moving on to her education. She studied at Greenway High School in Phoenix, Arizona, and transferred to Apollo High School in the same city in her sophomore year, 10th grade. Jennie started modeling and taking dance lessons at the age of 13. Jennie Girt's net worth as on 2020 is around $8 million. Jennie Girt's body type: average, height 5 feet 5 inches, weight 65 kg. Jennie Girt's distinctive features: deep set aquamarine eyes, eye color blue, and hair color blonde. Moving on to Jennie Girt fan and followers. Jennie Girt has 431k followers on Facebook, whereas 301k followers on Twitter and 835k followers on Instagram. Jennie Girt relationship: Pedro Fasinelli, 1995 to 2012. Jennie met the fellow actor Pedro Fasinelli while filming the TV movie The Unfinished Affair, 1996. Pedro and Jennie got married in January 2001. Her husband filed for divorce in March 2012, which was finalized in June 2013. Together, the couple has three daughters named Luca Bella, birth June 1997, Lola Ray, birth December 2002, and Fiona Eve, birth September 2006. Moving on to Jennie Girt's career. First film cast in a minor role of Sharon Payne for the low-budget thriller Power 98 in 1996. Let's have a talk on Jennie Girt's favorite things. Favorite vacation spots: Maldives. Favorite cities: Austin. Favorite dessert: white chocolate. Favorite perfume: Justin Moore. Favorite makeup style: smoky eyes. Favorite health food: avocado. Favorite beauty product brand: Pantene Expert Line. Favorite actress: Jessica Lange. Lastly, let's watch Jennie Girt's luxury house. Thank you. Thanks for watching this video. Stay with Celebrity Glorious. Make sure to subscribe our channel. We will be back with another video. Thank you.